cannot control the beast without this. Well, there will be no need for it when I'm done with you. If you manage to survive that wound, I'll make sure you don't survive the next one. But no matter. The end is upon us.
Is it true?
Is what true?
That Lucrezia... that Dr. Crescent is to take part in this project?
It's true. Why are you so surprised?
But using your own child... for an experiment?
I don't know what you're implying, but both of us are scientists. We know what we are doing. You are the last person to have any word in this. Now, leave us at once, boy.
But what? If you have something to say, say it.
Are you sure this is what you really want?
Am I sure? Am I sure? If this only concerns me, then yes, I am sure.
Oh. I just... all I did was watch. I didn't even try to stop her. And then... that was my sin. And this... this is my punishment. saw you again. It was the place. The place we first met. But you were... No. I'm the one to blame. I couldn't stop you that day. I just... Lucrezia.
I'm so sorry.
You asked. I am the champion of the earth and the sky. I am the conqueror of evil. The single white rose of Wutai. Yuffie Kisaragi! Feast your eyes on... Whoa!
Vincent has come too? Excellent. I have some good news. Using you-know-who.
I was able to infiltrate Midgar. However, what I saw wasn't the prettiest of pictures. Omega. I should have known. We cannot let them sacrifice the lives of any more people. Once we've gathered our forces, we'll launch a full offensive.
Of course, we'll require the help of you two as well. Please hurry back to headquarters. Oh, I'm analyzing the data files you sent